hoor.
An open love letter from a toilet to a believe. It is cold here without you. Most nights I've spent shaking against the bathroom floor, shivering my tears into the shallow cracks of the tile and trying to figure out how you think you could leave me. You have not held me. It's 26 days and I miss you. Come, cradle me against your chest like you used to. Waterfall cascading hair down upon me, rain. Your breath inside the gentle curve of my lips, a meal at my altar. You know I cannot worship without you, and I have been needing to talk to God for some time. So suppress your tongue and pray in tongues with me that glorious moan that escapes your throat whenever we are finished. Baby, don't say that we are finished. You threaten to leave me before, but you always come back. 15 pounds heavy, your rejection draped across your back. Mountains of sorrow tucked into the bag beneath your eyes. Do not lie to yourself. The world will never see you like I see you to me. You dance across fluorescent light, a rainbow. Your corroding molars crack against your grandmother's ring and remind me of God breaking your fingernails. Scrape your esophagus, a masterpiece, and I keep pieces of you stuck beneath the rim of my feet. No one will love you like I've loved you. I've been trying to catch your attention. I saw you stand naked before him, but 10 minutes this morning you could tell me. All of a sudden, he makes you feel pretty, bitch. I made you pretty and mean. Who taught you how to purge silently? Caught your mistakes every time you gave in to temptation. You did not understand the beauty of collarbone, but I did, so I pushed you down. Gave you all of this and swallowed your secrets for years. We both remember. You will come crawling back to me to beg forgiveness, and I will fuck you like I always have, slow and painful, but with purpose, I promise. Remember why you love me in the morning, baby. I have been missing watching you just